Some nigga shit on some stupid dumb shit. I was in Chicago, but he bust the window time out. We need to drop a song. Somebody drop the song. Like, well, I don't stay young and dumb shit. I ain't gonna understand it. Y'all might understand that shit, but I wasn't feeling that shit. So when he called me, when Cub called me, we're like, man, shit, Glock just tore your shit up. I put a little thought into this shit, and when I came back to Kelly and got to the house and listened to the music, I'm like, okay, we're going to drop this song. But we're going to drop 21 more songs to go with that motherfucker, man, and drop a whole mixtape. So that's what y'all getting today. So all y'all go to Glock page and tell Glock y'all appreciate him, y'all thank him, because if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't need this tape, this mixtape wouldn't be coming out.